Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Just wide. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Wilson. Slides the puck over. A chance in front. And that one's broken up. Slides it to Devil. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 2-0 is where we sit. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Couldn't complete the pass. Wilson's lugging the puck. Fails to find the open man. Grabbed along the boards by Lee. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. And now it's over to West. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Moore. Devils got the puck along the wing.
Sit
down. On the neutral zone now. Wichita's got possession of the puck. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. California's got control of it now from their own end. Unfinished business has got the puck in the defensive end. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Wichita's got it, and they're on the attack. Nice poke check. Can't find his man. Puck picked up by Wilson. Glove save. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Wichita's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come on the attack. Passes right to the front. Puck scooped up by Wilson. Chance in front. They scores. Oh, what a shot.
One-timer timed perfectly in the back of the net. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Wichita's back at center. What a performance to this point.
They've moved the puck so well that they've had the puck the whole night. Their opponents are chasing it around like a carrot on a stick.
The Misfits have it now. Right up front! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
The centermen glide into position. Devils won the faceoff. And that's intercepted by West.
Wichita's done an excellent job tonight being in the passing lanes. They've intercepted a pile of passes. One of the reasons they're way up in this game.
Lee stick handling in his own zone. And here's a pass to Wilson. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Puck grabbed by Lee. And here's a pass to Moore. California's got the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Yoshi. Taken
Get
by
wrecked.
West. Oh, absolutely rocks them. To the front. And that pass can't connect. Gains the zone through center. Centering pass. Penalty coming up. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone.
Get wrecked!
He got rocked again!
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Wichita sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Coaches always talk about the importance of excellent special teams. You don't necessarily have to score, but you can gain some momentum.
Wichita's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great pressure with the stick. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And now it's grabbed by Moore. Moves it quickly over to Lee. Wichita's got a hold of the puck
now. Bud.
And that one's broken up. Sent into the offensive zone. Wichita's got the puck. And now it's over to West. Takes the puck at the point. She scores! Oh, that is a goal scorer's goal!
can't leave her free in close quarters. She just doesn't miss from there. Head up, great shot, it's on the board. She's got this innate ability to get in tight and deliver the puck accurately. That's not easy to do, but that's what she's known for.
Guys, her best chances come from in tight to the net. Her close quarter zone ability means she's so accurate from point blank, and we saw it there on that goal.
Your boy Ovens got it across the line. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Here in the late going of the frame, the Misfits have added to their lead. They're now up by 4. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. They go on the attack through center. Unfinished business has got the puck inside the defensive zone. Play is called for offside. Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Tries to get it to your boy Oven. Puck exits the zone. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Devils won the draw. And he takes a shot. Long jam in front, that's broken up. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. California's got it in the offensive zone. Slides it over with pace to Moore. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Picked up along the boards by Wilson. And the middle frame almost done. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Taken by Wilson. And they won't connect on that one. Puts it up front. Oh, a clutch save.
She's known to be money in tight like this, but she doesn't get it done that time. Every once in a while, the goalie just beats you.
And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
California's first two periods have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're gonna get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Wichita's been the better team, and the scoreboard reflects it. They lead it 4-0. California's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Slides the puck over to your boy Oven. Move to the middle. Denies him in close.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
Glove save. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Your boy Oven's gonna go to the box for the next 5 as he gets handed a major. Wichita's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
This is where the coaches have to remind the players, don't think of it as a 5-minute power play. If the coaches can try and keep the power play urgent, they're more likely to have a good 5 minute set.
Big hit!
Well, James, sometimes you think you can get through a lane, but the lane is closed. That's a dead end.
Angles it over to Moore. And he coughs it up with the pass. He was left in there.
Wagner's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
And there we go. Icing is the call. Wilson's ready for the draw on this man advantage. California's won the draw.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Devils gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Unfinished business has won the faceoff. Wichita's got control of it now from their own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Across the line from center. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Wichita's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Wilson. We got a whistle offside to call. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Gains the zone through the middle.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Great defensive effort with the stick.
You're 10 fly, bud.
On the play. Moore's got it along the wing. Here's a shot. Scores!
The power play had cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man. Her eyes had to be as big as saucers when this pass is coming to her. In the high slot, it's right in the perfect spot for her to one-time it by the goalie.
Guys, he was able to use his superstar ability to create a chance, and he gets rewarded with an assist as his team gets the goal. That was a great setup.
Moves it to West. The Misfits play it along the wing. And serves up a little knock on the play. And that's broken up. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Wolves. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. This guy's a dream to play with. I mean, wouldn't you like to play with him? James, just go to the net and stand there. Eventually, he's going to work the way to the net with the puck. Dangles his way around some defenders, finds some open space. You just got to not screw up the ending.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Devils ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Unfinished business has won the draw. Wichita's power play was lethal on that major.
Hey, this is how you draw up a major penalty. You don't score once, you score multiple. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
She's trying to defend to get into a better position, but as she keeps whacking away, the ref's arm goes up for slashing.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. And the long-range shot goes off target. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Misfits will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Sends it to the cross side. California's got a hold of the puck. sends a pass over.
Sit down.
Rocked again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see
that
this guy
was
being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. That's blocked by Wagner. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along. Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
Wichita's got the puck along the wall.
Wichita's working on this shutout, mainly because they played most of the game in the other team's end. A great offense is the best defense.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
This is a confident... group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Broken up at center. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. California's penalty killers get a hold of it. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
Devils recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Wilson's one possession. Handles the puck. Here's a chance. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Wilson's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by West. Pass back to the point. And that's another power play marker!
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. That's got to stink for the goaltender. The puck hits the defender out front. He loses sight of it and it goes in the net.
Wichita's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Dives in front of the shot to block it. Unfinished business has got control of it now here in the offensive
end. Smile, bud. You're on my highlight
reel. Solid body contact. In close. He scores. Perfect timing.
Well, they've been trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running a shutout. Finally, they get one. Oh, James, this is your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You broke the curse. This is in the net. That goalie's not happy with you.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Takes
get
the
feed,
drills him, and they'll go on the attack after that turnover.
A chance! Scores!
Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Wichita's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. Unfinished business has got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
Wichita's got it in the end zone. And they, here he is in the open ice on the breakaway. Shuts him down on the breakaway.
Really good save as the shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
Here he is on the backhand. He scores!
Oh, hang on, James. The officials waved this off pretty quickly.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Devils won the draw here in the open ice. Unfinished business is on the attack. Blocked in front. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call.
Three's not very long, James, so the faceoff is critical. Take advantage of the time you have by winning the draw.
Tried the corner, but it goes off the side of the net. Nice job to escape the zone. Unfinished business has got possession of the puck. Wilson's penalty has expired,
yeah,
and she will now join. Scores! The defender put it into his own net. Wichita's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? California's won it. Moves it to your boy, Oven. Pokes it away in his own end. On the doorstep, and they can convert on the play. Out front, and they can connect. Wagner's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Wilson's, look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Wichita's got a hold of the puck. California's got the puck. Right on the doorstep! Scores! That's how you draw it up with the extra attacker.
Well, you've got the extra man, so you want to move the puck more quickly. You want to retrieve it with greater numbers. They do it all well, and they're on the board.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Devils won it. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. It's an odd man rush. 2-on-1.
Get right!
Makes a save. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This penalty's just a whistle stoppage at this point, James. This game is gone and decided now.
Devils won it in their own end. Takes the feed.
Sit down!
Big hit! There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. Wichita's offense really seemed to push the pace there tonight, Ray. From your vantage point down at ice level, what'd you see?
Well, they never spent any time in their zone. They had to go back for it, quickly out of their zone, then up the ice. They had the puck, it seemed, way more than half the game.